chicken with Jamie Erdahl.
One of the strangest things I think I've ever said on TV is that the cheese has traveled. Listen to me, Air Force fans, they throw cheese when Air Force scores. This is an ancient tradition for Air Force football. The cadets back in Colorado Springs would get a boxed lunch, and the cheese comes individually wrapped. And cadets used to throw the cheese back at home games when they would score. But Brad and Gary, the cheese has traveled because I'm finding individually sliced cheese on the ground here at the Air Force bench. I mean, I've got at least three by now.
Wow.
Three touchdowns. That works.
You're sneaking in cheese.
I didn't read that.
I did eat a snack, but I'm not going to eat that cheese.
I wouldn't eat that one.
No, I wouldn't either.